Can you guess what this dung beetle is pushing? You may have guessed by the beetle's name. It's pushing a ball of dung. For those unfamiliar with the term dung, it refers to the excrement of animals, aka poop. Although not all dung beetles eat poop exclusively, they all eat it at some point in their life cycle. Dung beetles prefer to feed on herbivore droppings, which are largely undigested plant matter. Carnivore waste, on the other hand, holds very little nutritional value for insects.